groupies for me. There was a lead guitarist who lived in Epping Forest, and all he ever wanted was the blues. Supremely magnificent proscenium arch. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you